Somebody next to you and tell them I found a friend and his name is Jesus. I'm so happy. You remember when we used to sing it like this? What? Y'all ever sung it like that?
A friend who we have. Hallelujah.
Love.
Somebody here ought to know what we're talking about.
Oh, our sin and grief to bear.
Oh, I know you know it better than that. What a privilege. What a privilege. Lord, I can. Hallelujah. You don't have to be bothered. Take it. Take it.
Into the loving breath.
What did the writer say? Oh, I can't hear you. What peace? We often. Say yes, Lord. Can you find one friend so faithful? Who will all? Why don't you pray? Our sorrow. Jesus already knows our every weakness. Hallelujah.
Our every weakness.
All you gotta do is pay. Hallelujah. I'm glad I got a friend. And his name is Jesus. And he takes care of me.
Let the church say yeah.
If you love him, say it. If you love him. Yes, yeah, 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 yeah.
out of my clay. You gave me a song in my heart to sing. When I was sick, I was cooking.
The wages of sin is death. What did he do?
Just listen to this. Here he was, the Son of God. Hallelujah. And although he was standing there being tempted by those around him, because one of the thieves looked over at him and said, look here, if you Jesus, the Son of God, why don't you get out off this cross and save yourself and save me along with you. And the other thief looked over at him and said, well, I don't really know whether you are or not. But I tell you what, in case you are, when you come in your kingdom, remember me. And then Jesus didn't have to die. If he had wanted to, he could have called 10,000 angels to come stand by his side. But he looked at him and told him this. He said, you're not taking my life, but I'm going to lay it down for you. And he wouldn't come down. He wouldn't come down. He would not.
Yeah.
got to be born again. If you want to see King Jesus, if you want to see King Jesus, you must be born again. If you want to see King Jesus, you must be born again. Yeah.
All extended free.
A sister will seldom understand. A mother can't always dry your tears. A father when your house just don't seem like a home, family is all around you, yet you're alone. Oh, oh. The phone rings, but there's no good news. Everything seems wrong, no matter what you choose. And he'll never let you down. Life will toss you all about, but hold on. young, but now I'm old. And I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed beg bread. He promised in his word that he never let you down. He'll be with you through the storm.
Hey! God could have chosen to never love again. Fallen man could go his way and die in his sin, but God in his compassion said, I'll pay redemption's price. So he took on the form of man and became the perfect sacrifice.
Should not perish, should not
have me believe you're gonna have everlasting. Daddy Gabe. Why don't you learn it? Begotten Son. That whosoever. And he said, whosoever believeth, you don't have to perish. 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 But right now, you can have ever. You can have ever. You can have ever.
If I start acting a little strange, don't think I'm going insane.
It's just the Spirit of God working on me.
And when I stand up and shout, I've got something to shout about.
It's just the Spirit of God working on me.
Sometimes when I'm all alone, I feel the fire in my bones. And when I testify and you see tears fall from my eyes, yes, oh, when God's been good, hard to control the joy inside. And when I think about how good it's been to me, the wheels start to turning, the fire starts burning, and the Holy Ghost starts a working on me. So if I seem possessed, you're right, I must confess.
The Spirit of God,
and when the words come out of my mouth and you don't know what I'm talking about,
the Spirit of God,
when this old body's in pain, I go right on praising His name. There's something wrong with me. Yeah. Since I've been washed in the blood, I'm not the same. And when I think about just how it brought me through, the wheels start to turning, the fire starts burning, and the Holy Ghost starts to work. Shut up.
Baby.